Hey there, everybody. I'm Summer Sanders. First of all, congratulations on being pregnant. You're now in your first trimester, and that's what this workout is all about. But before we get started, let me go over a couple things. First of all, go grab yourself a full bottle of water and that stretch cord that this whole workout came with. You're gonna need both those things. The water, because you're just thirsty when you're pregnant. And the reason why is because this baby is taking a lot of that water. So we're gonna continually drink throughout the workout. Now, a couple things to think about. Your first trimester, you're nauseous, you're tired. I know you're saying, why are you telling me this? I already know. But think about that during the workout. You might become out of breath. Take a second or two. You know your body, and I'm trusting you with that. Lastly, you're just pregnant, you guys. It's not a big deal. It's wonderful. You can totally work out and be energetic. And that's exactly what we're going to do today. Thanks in part to my wonderful rockin' sister-in-law. This is Carrie, and we're all envious of this hot body. She's a mother of two. She has two beautiful daughters that we love so much that keep her running around. She's also a professional trainer, and she's taken me through both of my pregnancies so I can try and stay fit. And that's exactly what we're going to do with you guys today. Are you ready to go?
I'm ready. Are you ready?
Are you ready? We're ready. You guys ready? Let's get warmed up. Take those feet nice and wide. Chest is high. Inhale, deep breath. Take it all in. And exhale, release. Again. Inhale, deep breath up. Exhale, release. Don't be scared. Be loud. Inhale, deep breath up. Exhale, release. Last one here. Inhale, deep breath. All the way in. Exhale, release. That head forward, here we go. Shoulder to shoulder. Nice and slow. Other way. Nice and relaxed. Get rid of any tension you built up throughout the day. Whoa.
I love this part.
Can we stay here for a while?
Two more.
Two. Last one. Center it out. Widen that stance a little bit more. We're going to take it into a side stretch. Here we go. Up and over. Reaching through the fingertips. Lengthen and breathe. Stretching is so important when you're pregnant, you guys, but don't overdo it. Back to center.
Other side.
Here we go.
Again, lengthen. Reaching through the fingertips. Breathe. Let's bring it center, pivoting both feet, taking it forward. Summer is 7 months pregnant, so she's not going to join us on this one, but we're taking our hands down to the floor. Breathing into the stretch, and back up, transferring the weight back, flexing the front foot, and spine is nice and straight, exaggerating chest out. Other side. Here we go. Position. And then first trimester, you're taking it down to the floor. Breathe.
Am I the only one that's reminded of how I need to stretch more right now? Such a good reminder.
And bring it up, transferring that weight back. Flex the front foot. Again. Chest is out. Spine is lengthening. Breathe. And let's center it out. Getting ready to get that body warm. We're gonna do some hamstring curls. Take it back. Let's go back. Back. Move those arms. Good. Reach forward and back. Pull. Four more back. It's four. Three. Two. Taking the knees up. Reach up. Up. Real high. Again, depending on how big that bump is on your belly, you can take the knees out or straight up.
Where do you think mine are?
Taking it back. Ready? Let's go back. It's back. Good. Breathe.
You know
open
what I like to do?
Breathe.
I like to feel
four,
the music right now. I like
two,
it.
Take it up. Let's go up. Woo! Good.
It's just okay to have fun while you're working out, you know?
Four more. Four. Really reach. Two. And one. Center it out. Regain composure, abs tight.
Okay.
Squatting.